In the Hampton Roads area, crews are assessing damage after a possible tornado touchdown in Suffolk. Not only were there reports of trees falling onto homes, but check this out. The storm blew an entire tractor trailer over. This happened on Mill Road. You can see the cab separated from the back of the truck and the back flipped over, blocking part of the road. There are no reports of any injuries as a result of this damage. That's some good news.